reaction to this moment in history unfolding here in real time. A Miami-Dade judge a short time ago just eliminated the final roadblock for same-sex couples, lifting the stay that had been upholding the ban on gay marriage in place. That is now over effectively, and it clears the way for same-sex couples to start getting married immediately in Miami-Dade County. Same-sex couples in the rest of the state, including here in the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast, must wait until midnight tonight to tie the knot. Aaron Guy is live for us on this historical day in Delray Beach, where a mass ceremony is supposed to take place at 1 minute after midnight tonight. Aaron.
That's right, 1201 here at the South County Courthouse in Delray Beach. They're expecting large crowds, either people coming to get married or just simply to witness history. I'm going to break it down for you right now. Last week, a federal judge ruled that city clerks must issue same-sex marriage licenses to the couples starting on Tuesday. Now, each county, I've called around, each county is different. Palm Beach County, their clerk, Sharon Buck, says her office is going to start processing the marriage licenses at 10:30 this evening at the South County Courthouse here in Delray Beach. And, of course, they'll have that ceremony at 1201. St. Lucie County, they're going to start issuing those licenses starting at 8 a.m. tomorrow, just when they open. That's going to happen in the clerk's recording department in downtown Fort Pierce. Martin County starting at 8 a.m. tomorrow. Okeechobee County, 8:30 a.m. Indian River County, 8 a.m. Those counties saying just business as usual. When they open up, that's when they're going to start issuing those licenses. In the meantime, I can tell you that the Metropolitan Community Church of the Palm Beaches, they're holding a massive rally tonight starting at 7 o'clock. They're located on North Lake in Palm Beach Gardens. It's called Nothing Is Going to Stop Us Now. That rally again starts tonight at 7. We're going to be there to check it out for you. History in the making today. We're expecting large crowds all over South Florida. We're live in Delray Beach. Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.
All right, Aaron, thank you. Take a look at the map here. The 14 Florida counties highlighted on your screen right now will stop performing marriage ceremonies in their courthouses now that same-sex couples are allowed to get married. Clerks have offered various reasons for this, including cramped offices, staff limitations, and shrinking budgets. Others admitted that same-sex marriage was a contributing factor, but the bottom line, same-sex marriage is essentially legal now in the state of Florida.